Hi, this is Aziza Jalaluddin, co-founder of Shine ADA, knowledge partner ADCI, and I'm here at the Asian Executive Melbourne Cup Charity Ball. And here we have with us the amazing president of Dhaka Women Chamber of Commerce in Bangladesh. She is Sister Naz Farhana. She was with us from the IWFCI Trade Summit that was held here for the Global Women's Trade Summit in Melbourne Convention Center, right? So we were there together, and now we are at this event, which is quite amazing because they've brought together many people of various countries and Asians who are living here in Melbourne as well as overseas to coming together. Thanks to Rachel Ma, who's brought us to this event. But here I have this woman who I feel brought some great value today to last today's session with IWFCI, because she is coming with so much of knowledge and expertise, traveling around the world, most importantly representing Bangladesh, which was a real eye-opener for many of us. As we do in Shine ADA and ABCI, we bring global business leaders to the masses, to SMEs, to see how best we can connect you and provide you an ecosystem to go global. So I want to have some wonderful time with Sister. Thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you, and very good evening to all the audiences, and Aziza, who's also doing great work with the Global Women of Bangladesh, represent Bangladesh in a very positive manner. Bangladesh is the rising Asian tiger according to the World Bank and according to the Gold Sachs report. So Bangladesh is the highest producers of ready-made garments in the world after China, and we are very proud to be a Bangladeshi and go global. And thank you, Australia, for hosting us.
Thank you, and very important, I'm not going to leave you there, okay? So what we're going to ask you is talk a little bit, share with us a little bit about the various industries that you remember as going global, and you yourself have some expertise.